Yo, welcome back to the channel, guys. Nice to bring you guys back in a video called the Black Ops 4. In today's video, I'll show you guys an amazing class that I'm using, the Hades. The Crossbow Hades is probably going to be the most overabused gun you're going to be using in Nuketown against any sweat, any noob, anybody in general. This class setup right here using FMJ suppressor, the operator mod, which is crossbar, comp set device, flat jacket, dexterity, and ghost. The perfect go-to class for the Hades setup on Nuketown. This right here is perfect. It's amazing, it's deadly, and if you want to have a good Hades class setup, this is the class setup right here. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bro, why do you have that out? Like, what are you doing?
But I used it and it
gets
such a great.
I got a Hades. You can use Hades. That's all. Bro, you're in the... Teammates don't want to play heal, but they would sure damn would make you lose the OP. Alright, bro. Don't mind too. Let's get this one.
Attack him.
crash requesting UAV.
I just wasted the strike team. I hate life. Right here looks weird. Getting frog looks weird as shit. I just wanted to be nice, but now y'all got me using a big ass gun. Wait, no, the dude that using the Hades left the game. Yeah, so he's gonna get fucking nuked. Never use that big ass gun on me, boy. This ain't that. Oh my god! And I got the nuke, let's go. I was gonna say, if I die, I just got on my nuke. Bit of OBJ, you know what I'm saying? range at 100.